Today, I am going to show you how to restart in between disks on a Mac with disks like macOS and Windows 10. I will also show you how to set the default startup disk. Hope you enjoy the video. Let's start off with how to restart in between the disks. So first of all, you should click the Apple menu, click Restart, and click Restart. Once you click Restart, as soon as the keyboard backlight goes off or the screen goes completely dark, make sure to hold down the Option key or the Alt key until the boot menu appears. So here we have Macintosh HD and Windows. Okay, so now you can boot up in either of these disks. And right now, we're gonna boot up into Windows. Click the little arrow or hit the Enter or Return key. So here we are. As you can see, we are in Windows fully. And to restart back into Mac, do the same thing. Once again, after restarts, hold down the Option or Alt key. And then you can select Macintosh. So now you're probably thinking that it is time for you to know how to set the default startup disk. So you can click on the dock and click System Preferences if it's there. Or the other way is clicking the Apple menu, click System Preferences, click on Startup Disk. Select the system you want to use to start up your computer. So, click the lock to make changes, type your password or touch ID, and then you select the disk that you want to start up your computer in, and then click restart. That is it for this video today. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching.